Good morning, dear students. Now today I am going to start activity 3 of chapter 6. Question number 1. Find the common factors of the numbers, then find HCF. Let's see how we will find out the common factors of the given number. Number is 20 and 45. Now we write factors of 20 are 1 is the factor of every number. Then we see the table of 2. 20 comes, yes, 2 tens are 20. Then we see in table of 3, 20 comes, no. So 3 is not the factor of 20. Then we the next we see the table 4, the table of 4, 20 comes. Then 4 is the factor of 20. Then 5. 6 is not the factor of 20, then 7 is not the factor of 20, 8, 9, 10, 10 is the factor of 20, then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and then 20. The number itself is the factor of the given number. Again, I repeat, the factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20. When we divide 20 by all these numbers, then the no remainder left. It means it is completely divide this number by this number. And the remainder will be the 0. Now we write the factors of 45, then 1, then we see the table of 3, 45 is divided by 3, then 15 comes, 15 threes are 45, then the table of 5, after we see in which table, after 5, then 15, and then 45. These are the factors of 45. Now we write the common factors. सबसे पहले factors find out करेंगे और उसके बाद हम common factors find out करेंगे. Now we see which number comes in both. One is come in both the number and 5 is also come in both the number, then no number. Then we write the common factors is 1 and 5. Common factor के लिए हमें वो देखना है कि जो number दोनों में होगा, वो हमारा common factor होगा. The number which is common in both the number, that is the common factors. Now we see the highest among this numbers, the common factors, which is highest factor, that is 5 is the highest one. So HCF is 5. Mana HCF kya ho jayega? 5 ho jayega. Jitne bhi common factors find out karenge, usme se sabse highest common factor dekhna hai, that is our HCF. Now the D part, 42 and 70. First we find out the factors of 42. Are 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 14, 21 and 42. Then we find out the factors of 70. Are 1, 2, 5, 7, 10, 14. 35 and 70. यहाँ पे बच्चों 42 की जो factors हमने find out किए हैं, या तो हम divide कर दें, 42 is divided by 1, then 42 comes, 42 is divided by 2, then no remainder is left, then we can say 2 is the factor of 42. या तो हम इस तरीके से देखते हैं, या फिर हम ऐसे कर सकते हैं इसको, that is the easy method कि हम इसको multiply कर दें, 1 multiply by 42, that is equals to 42, then 2 multiply 21, then 42 comes. Then we see the table of 3 and we divide 42 by 3, then it comes 14. When 3 is multiplied by 14, then 42 comes. Then in table of 4, or we can say 42 is not divided by 4, then 42 is not divided by 5, 42 is divided by 6. Then 6 multiplied by 7, then 42 comes. Then 7 multiplied by 6, then 42 comes. After that we see the 14, that 14 is multiplied by 3, then 42 comes, or we can say 42 is divided by 14, then 3 comes. Then 21, 42 is equals to 21 is multiplied by 2, then 42 comes, and 42 is multiplied by 1, then 42 comes. So 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 14, 21 and 42 are the factors of 42. In this way we can find out the factors. After finding the factors of 42 and 70, we see the common factors. We write the common factors, that both the numbers are common in 42 and 70. Choose that number. 1 is the common in both, 2 is the common in both, then 7 is common in both, then 14 is also common in both the numbers. These are the common factors. Now we see the greatest common factor, that is 14. So HCF is 14. This is our answer.